One of two men accused in a 2019 street racing crash here in the Valley that killed two senior citizens in Coachella was ordered to stand trial today on felony charges. Angel Ramirez is charged with two counts of vehicular manslaughter with gross negligence. Authorities say Ramirez was behind the wheel during a street race in May of 2019 that ended in a crash that killed Sofia Prieto and her husband Jose Prieto. A post-preliminary hearing arraignment is now set for January 6th.